Okay, Lee.
Yes.
Tell me about your life.
I was born in Jeonju in 2002.
If so, how old are you?
I am 19 years old.
Okay.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So, are you a high school student?
Yes.
What grade are you in?
I'm third grade. I'm in third grade.
I'm
in the third grade.
Oh, okay. Okay.
My father is an office worker, and my mother is a teacher.
Mm-hmm.
I was brought up in middle class family.
Okay.
Yes. Mm-hmm. My mother gave birth to three children.
Oh.
I was first born child among them.
Okay, you are the first child.
Yes. Mm. My sister is my junior by 3 years.
Okay.
Yes.
So you are the first among three.
Yes.
So you have a younger sister
and older brother.
And older brother.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Good.
I need a special care. I need a special care, but my parents had a lot of children to bring up.
Okay.
So when I was young,
mm-hmm.
I was left in the kindergarten.
Mm-hmm. The carton.
Kindergarten.
Carton.
Carton.
Okay. Were you a good kid?
Yes, I act like an adult.
Mm-hmm.
I was a good kid.
Uh-huh.
My family moved into Jeonju.
When?
When I was 9 years old.
Okay. So?
Since then, we have been living here for 10 years.